Hello and welcome to Interdimensional Adz Got Talent, the finals. A year ago, we brought adzes from all over the multiverse to compete to see who has the best talent. However, after last episode, the entire stage was destroyed.
Yes, so now we're here in the shiny new building. How are you doing, Adz?
I'm doing just great, Adz. Got a whole bunch of new adzes to judge tonight, right?
That is right. Many adzes have come here tonight, some from previous shows and some brand new to the stage, all to compete for the grand prize,
$69,000.
Nice.
And without further ado, let's get to the first act.
Hey, how's everyone doing tonight?
Ah, it's fantastic. Hello.
So, tell us a bit about yourself.
My name is Adz from Universe 46321, and I'm a stand-up comedian.
Ah, comedian. Great. Alright, whenever you're ready.
So, what is the deal with unicorns? I mean, I don't understand them.
So my friends used to laugh at me when I told them I wanted to be a stand-up comedian.
Well, who's laughing now, eh? Huh?
So, we just had Thanksgiving, back where I'm from, and you know what my favorite thing about Thanksgiving is?
The mashed potatoes. I ate so much I almost puked!
This was a terrible idea.
It's gonna be a long night. You're the voice, try to understand it! Make your noises, make it clear! Oh! 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 We're not gonna live in silence! We're not gonna live in fear! Oh! 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 Welcome to my mind. We are mining diamonds. We don't got a strip mine. We don't have to fight mobs. Welcome to my mind. Play that note block nicely. Show me all those emeralds. We don't gotta dodge lava. Welcome to my mind. Welcome to my mind.
Next, please.
Alright, who do we have now?
Now you listen here, laddies.
Oh, not you again.
No, I deserve to be on this stage.
Look, you can't sing. You sound awful.
Shut up, I got a really sad story to tell.
Yeah, what?
I was born at a very young age, Dunbartonshire, Scotland. I had a very hard childhood. None of the other kids wanted to play with me. My mother would never let me swim in public pools. But now my dad, he's sick. I can't afford the medicine. So I'm here, competing to save my dad and prove myself to everyone who doubted me for Scottish pride.
Alright, fine, just go.
And I was like, baby, 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 oh, like, baby, 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 no!
B-ball, Adz comes to the shot, brings around the corner, oh, dodge that guy, oh, doing the traveling, dribbling, and then he lands up the shot, and hit!
Got me on the up and up. When I'm thrusting, cry, baby, you are going rough enough. I'm your kitty girl, and your back is like my scratching post. Come and make me scream like I seen a ghost. Crank up, I'm soaked. I'm like the dopest dope you ever smoked. And did these feelings you and Foka only need. One me, stay here, see me come undone. Just feed my soul and turn me on. Lay me down and stop the time. So long now, leave the world behind.
I need to feel your touch. I'm gonna run to you. Oh, I'm gonna run to you. Just when the feeling's right, I'm gonna run all night. I'm gonna run to you.
Gonna take the thing, and then okay. Now I'm gonna do what's called a pro gaming move. I'm gonna do do that right. Net, right, right. Net, no, and I've died.
Hey there.
Ah! What is that? I don't know, it's on two legs, it's weird.
I am human Adz.
Oh, yeah, human, duh, with their hoof noodles. So what do you do?
I sing, I dance, I rap, and I'm really good at role-playing. Oh, come on, let me show you why I'm the most talented Adz.
Alright, let's see what you got. Italiano Adz, I speak the Italian. Hey yo, I'm gonna drop a big ol' heap of spaghetti ball of missiones. Alright, just go. That's not Italian! Get out! It's so bad knowing, it's so bad being ugly. It's so bad knowing, it's so bad being ugly. All my life I've tried being other guys, but I don't wanna change anymore. It's so bad being ugly. I build rockets in my garage, and I've developed a new kind of rocket that uses plastic waste as fuel. It's a revolutionary new kind of rocket that can... Sorry.
But there's no sense crying over every dead end. You just keep on digging, I'm not meaning to offend. And the mining's done in packs, and you make an iron axe for the people who are still mining.
Ah! I'm a muffin, and it's muffin time! Who wants a muffin? Please, I wanna die!
You're not an Adz!
Nani?
Victim of this, victim of that. Your mom is too thin and your daddy's too fat. Get over it! Get over it! The whining, crying, bitching a fit. Get over it! Get over it! Tell me something I don't know. Something I don't know. Something I don't know. Tell me something I don't know. Something I don't know. Something I don't know. How many inches in a mile? What does it take to get you smile? What does it treat me like a child? Oh, baby. Tell me something I don't know. Something I don't know. Something I don't know.
I am going to be using magic to break the fourth wall.
Okay.
What? How did you do that? It's called magic, sucker!
Gonna lift my arm, bust your pit. Hurry up, the clock's tick, tick, tick. Tell the DJ, play my song. Are you ready to mine some coal?
So, everyone knows about the comedian Bill Burr, but most people don't know about his family. His mother, Barb, is a hairstylist. His brother, Rob, in jail for theft. His sister, Callie, is a gunsmith. And his other brother, the lumberjack, Tim. Ah! Get it? Cause like, Bill Burr? Barb Burr? Cause the... No!
Let it go! Let it go! Can't hold it back anymore! Let it go! Let it go! Get away and slam the door! I don't care what they're going to say! Let the storm rage on! Cold never bothered me anyway!
You think I crumble? You think I'd lay down and die? No, I'll survive! I'll survive! I may not know how to love, but I know I still got a lot left. Oh, I've got all my love to give, and I've got all my life to live, and I know that I'll survive.
No, you don't know true talent when you see it. I belong on this stage. You can't do this to me.
Security.
No, I have to win. You got to let me win. For Scotland. For Scotland!
Alright, now that we've seen all the acts, Adz and I will confer with each other, and then we will decide on a winner. We'll be right back after the break. I got just one question for you. Do you want to buy a vacuum? That's right, I'm back! And with bigger and better deals! Deals! I may be in prison, but that won't stop me from selling you my vacuums. Does your current vacuum suck? Not in a good way, but like in a bad way? Of course it does! You need this state-of-the-art vacuum cleaner with its 360-degree rotating nozzle, 20-meter extension cord, and super strong dirt pouch. And now with enough suction power to break me out of prison. So what are you doing? Call the number before it's too late! Call it now! Call the number now! Just call the number! Call the number! Just call it now! Just call it now! Welcome back! After careful deliberating, we have decided on our finalists. Please come to the stage, female Adz.
Thank you, yeah.
Old Adz.
That's right.
Adz at 7.
Epic jump!
Yeah!
Woo! New high score! Woo!
Human Adz.
Yes.
And...
me!
No!
Yes!
And the winner of Interdimensional Adz Got Talent is...
Adz at 7!
Oh! Take that!
What? No! Congratulations! You just won $69,000! Let's go to Disney World!
Oh! Yeah!
Well, that just about does it for me and Adz. Thanks for watching Interdimensional Adz Got Talent, and have a good night.
My name is Thomas TomSka Ridgewell, and I approve this message.
Hey, would you look at that? Nothing blew up this time.
I've got a bomb!